An English teacher in Haddonfield is receiving New Jersey's highest honor for educators.
Kimberly Dickstein has been named the state's Teacher of the Year. She has worked for 11 years at Haddonfield Memorial High School, and she received both her bachelor's and master's degrees from Rutgers University. Her colleagues praised her dedication to students and her involvement in extracurricular activities. Congratulations.